we're back again for some more Super Mario Galaxy 2. Last time? Oh, you don't want to know this. We have done two of these galaxies. We had Sky Station and Yoshi Star. And now we are moving on to the next one. And they transform a new one. Unfortunately, we have 300, but we're gonna reveal it right after we play this one. The Spindig Galaxy. This is a new one we haven't done. Now, some friends told me that this one is not the best galaxy. True that, I don't really like this galaxy. Diglett Planet. Also, there is a Daredevil in this one, so I gotta be careful. Every common metal has a different level in there. For example, like Daredevil, Speedrun, they have all sorts of those challenges we gotta do, not videos. All different kinds of challenges we gotta do. Oh, and it's not gonna be easy. Trust me, it is not easy. Yeah, we can just... We don't need that drill. Let's see. Oh, it's not working. Wait, am I cheating? No, you need that drill. It's not gonna work. Yeah, it's not gonna work. We need that drill. Yay, we got a spin drill! Yeah, we need that drill. It's not gonna work, at least. We all know that's not gonna work. I'm standing on top of the Luma head. I wasn't gonna spin down there! Get some star bits. Only two! Great. One! That's fantastic! If you don't really need that. Oh, there is a comet metal here. Let's get that one. There we go. Oh, it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. We made a mistake. But there is a comet metal. We should get that one. Ah, I didn't get any! Whoa, where'd you come from? More Lumas are waiting for you up there ahead. Ooh, almost drilled on the ground. Let's not happen. These panels are... Oh, we don't want to step in there. Wait. Let's go redeem some Star Bits. We have 18, not bad. Star Power. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! And besides, my 13 of the 1-ups are taken. We had 17 last time, but they took 13 of my 1-ups. Because I actually saved the game, so pretty much they took them out. Usually when you start back a game, you can only have... Wait up! You can only have up to 4. You can't have more than that. Which I don't know why. Get up there! Up there! Ugh. This is why it's hopeless. Oi! That was close. Come on, get up there! Forget it. That's not what we want to do. But I like that. There's like a ton of coins on here. Can we drill for this? Yeah, we can drill for that. There we go. Oh, that almost made me drop down there. Not good.
Yeah! It's you, Mario, right? Like our new ship? It's called a Star Shroom. We're shipping off soon. Oh yeah, I forgot to introduce myself. I found this nifty in there, so I am now the Toad Brigade Captain. There's a pretty scary monster just passed here. Be careful. Over there.
But before we do that, I'm gonna get something first. A Life Shroom. Give it. We only have 20. Yeah, we shouldn't eat that, because that next battle is going to be hard. Hey, we also got a safe... Hey, where am I going? There we go. Yeah, we tend to screw this up. They give us a safe spot. Oh no, Jacob's waking up. Oh. Ooh, that doesn't look good. He has to face up. Watch. Yeah, he has to face it like that so I can drill through it. And then that glass will break. That's tending to give me a power star. But you gotta be careful. He does wacky moves. Like, you can drill through it. That. You can drill through it. One more time. Watch. You have to drill through it. Like that. See? And then he has to move around a few times. Then he goes back the other same way. Oh, never mind. Come on. Boom! There we go. Yeah, it's 3 hits, and then he dies. And we got a power star. Great! Is it on the other side? Okay, good. If it's on the other side. We don't really have to drill through it. We can do it anytime we want, but we can do anything we want. We can walk over to get this power star, we can drill through it. It's like your choice. Where are we? We are in this one. What? That's kind of weird. Oh, that's a lot of coins. 71. Hey, we got 2 more planets! Oh, one of my little guys is back. I was wondering what happened to the little fella after he fell off. Oh, he's right there. He built a ship to get back, huh? That's my crew for you. These guys are all your friends of yours, right? If you ever want to visit that ship, you can get there with the warp pod. Oh, so basically the ship is like... with new function. There, see? They added a new dice block. I don't even know. You can also get a star bit or a 1-up. Now... we are not gonna go to that new galaxy yet. We are gonna go back to Spindig. We have another star to do. And that one is actually the trickiest one ever. There's another star we gotta complete. And then, we have one of the challenges from the, the star bit, I don't know. Yeah, we have to do that one. Silver star is down deep. Not good. Careful! What? Oh no, this one. Okay. That was it? Seriously? Not even a few stars, we already got it. That was quick. Yeah, we're not gonna go in there. Just be specific. We gotta know what this challenge is. Oh, I see what we gotta do. We're not gonna drill with that. Keep going. Oh, did I just destroy that? Nice. Now watch out for those amps. And, oh, we have another part of this. Watch out for those amps. Yeah, that is not what we want to do. Oh, there's a fast one. Careful. Yep. Nah, that's not what we want to do again. Star bits around this pipe. Mario is getting tired after he has 1 health. 1 more damage and we lose a life. Basically, we'll get to lose a bunch of lives very soon. There's a coin here.
Star is back up.
That toad is sleeping.
According to my investigation, there is a superstar over there. My analysis suggests that if you get 5 superstars, they will merge into a power star.
Indeed, 5 superstars will actually turn a power star. See? There's already one. Let's get that one first. Let's go zoom around and see if there's any more power stars. I mean, silver stars. We get 5 power stars. That would be amazing. There's actually not really any stuff here. Yeah, there's nothing here. Ooh, there is a... So they're all hidden under this part. So there's one right here. That's good. All we gotta do is... We have to go through here, and we gotta drill through it. Actually, let's kill these. There's one on... Oh, there's another one on there. Okay, though, so there's at least... I don't know how many. Let's drill through back. Okay, this might take a while, guys. We might take a while. You never know how long it's gonna get us. Okay, let's drill out of here. Drill back through here. We gotta know where we're gonna have to drill. So it's not here. Somewhere here. Oh, there's 2 silver stars here. Okay. We gotta do here. Excuse me? Okay, what am I gonna do here? So it's on top of here. We gotta drill through somehow. And then after that, we're gonna get out of here, and then we'll get by that silver star. I mean, that power star. Right here. Oh, not enough. Okay, I see what we're doing. I see what we're doing. But that takes really long to go back there, so it's here. There we go. Now we gotta find where that power star is. It's near that hole. We gotta drill through out of here. Did I just kill someone? I hear the power star. Oh, there it is. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 6 power stars we already collected. And what's this? Is it an engine room? Yeah, I think that looks like an engine room. As you can see on TV, hey guys. Whoa, what do we have here? A spin drill, huh? That's for digging. Just don't go digging through the center of your face. It might get a headache. Har har. It's a joke, really. He's saying that drill is gonna... You know, we don't even have a drill here. And besides, these items, I don't think it's for use. Only the flower is available to use. The other items are not. Oh, we got this kind of guy. We're gonna call it. We're gonna do this Starbit Galaxy. Look, you found a hungry Luma. Yeah, so we're gonna feed that hungry Luma 300 Starbits. Instead of going to that new galaxy right on the right, we're gonna go to this one. So I think this might be easy to do. Yep, it formed a galaxy. I have never seen that. Let's go visit it. We all know that these two we're not going to discover yet. This is called Flip Swap Galaxy. Think before you shake. Yeah. Oh, this is a little tricky. You see these tiles? Ooh. They're gonna be a little tricky. Let's practice before we start. Oh, I see. You see these tiles? When you shake the remote, it automatically shakes them. See? They give you the instruction. See, I knew this. Like that, you don't really have to touch those. See? You don't really want to fall down these. It's gonna be hard. That's why this challenge meant for us to know how it's gonna test us if we're playing this galaxy. See? This gets even harder. You see these chain chomps? You really don't want to hit those. See, what you gotta do is you gotta flip those. Now you practice that, you gotta do this extra challenge. Look at this. You see all these chain chomps? You gotta do this. So you really don't want to hit these. You gotta have extra good timing on this. You really have to have good extra timing. Okay. These chain chomps will be a little bit hard. Okay. It's not easy to complete. This one's gonna be a little hard. I'm like pressing this Z button. It will help you. See? You didn't really want to get electrocuted. This is a little hard because of these electric bugs. It's gonna be a little hard. Yeah, see? Unlike this galaxy, it's a little bit hard, and we have done it. We're not gonna come back to this galaxy ever. Unless there's a challenge. Maybe there is a challenge. Yeah, we gotta do the... There is a challenge we gotta do in this one. Let's see. Is it galaxy complete? Nope, it's not. So we gotta do it. We gotta do this one. So unfortunately, there is a common medal we gotta do. Yeah, Star Bunny. Uh-oh. Hey, what's this? Star Bunny. Oh, another one? It's two in one for one talk. Okay, so we got a toad here. Look at that.
Mario, guess what? I decided to become a baker! If you give me Starbucks to hold on to, I can help you share your Starbucks with other players using save files. Or if you're playing solo, I can still hold on to your Starbucks. I'm trying that and get more to add to your total. Right now I have 150 Starbucks in all. Would you like to make a deposit or withdraw?
No.
Thank you for using your local to pay toad.
Oh, you get Starbucks. You get 8 each for that. So we can choose now. We can choose this one or this one. I'm thinking of Lucky. We can choose Fluffy Buff or Right Side Down. But unfortunately, we're going to save... Fluffy Buff has 1 star. Actually, it is a 1 star galaxy. I didn't know. Search for the Toad Bright Guy Captain. Okay, I see what this is going on. Okay, we are here. What do I do in this one? Okay, let's see. Now, there is a secret galaxy we gotta do. I am gonna do that secret galaxy first before we start on this normal challenge. There is a secret galaxy in here. Let me go to that secret galaxy first, but before we do that... Oh, I don't like these birds. See? See, they have a needle. It looks like a needle, but it's like a... I don't know what it is, but it's really bad. There is a new item we're gonna have to try out once we get in this pipe. There is a secret pipe. Every level, they have a secret level. For example, like this has like a mini game you gotta do. For example, there might be coins you can collect. Or there's like a, when you have a Rock Mario, they have like dice you can roll. It's like a Rock Mario bowling game. Don't worry, we'll get to these when we get to like more levels, like World 2, 3, and 4. We'll get to this, more explanation about that. But for now, there's a little coin here. See, look at these coins. We gotta collect them before the time runs out. And for everyone you collect all of them, you get 1 1-up each. See, like that. You get up to 3 1-ups And when you complete 3 of these levels, you get something, a little surprise. It's a ton of starlets. So it's like, you just only have to play this challenge once, or you can repeat it, but I don't think you can repeat this again. Unless you have like a green board that you can see. There is a green board, but we're not going to show you guys yet. And there we go, we turn into Cloud Mario. Basically, this galaxy is all based on how good we are. This is all based off your shaking from the last galaxy flip swap and how good you are when you're playing this level. This one is like huge base luck because you're using your items to shake. We're gonna have a little challenge at this secret galaxy. This is based on climbing, and because there is a climbing challenge in World 3, we're gonna have to get to this in a little bit. But this one's a climbing challenge, and like the ones that we have, they have vines in there. This one uses clouds. So like that. But some of the, in World 3, there is a galaxy that requires climbing. You can use vines or you can use Yoshi. They prepared Yoshi as in World 3 because there is a power-up for Yoshi that they can actually use. We will get to those very soon. There's actually 2 other ones, which I didn't tell you guys. There is a... No, actually there's 3. But we don't know what the 3 is because we haven't really know all about the power-ups. So we'll get to that in just a bit. World 2, there is a power-up that Yoshi can eat. When he eats that power-up, he goes really fast. He can go up the wall, and as fast as he can before the power-up runs out, which is in World 2, there is a galaxy. We will explain that when we get there. In World 4, there is another power-up for Yoshi, which it lights up the path, and then you can walk in there. Sometimes there is a World 4 secret path that is all hidden. You gotta use that power-up that Yoshi lights up as yellow, and he can see through the path. We'll get to that in just a bit. So we're gonna go back to Fluffy Buff Galaxy. We're gonna do this challenge. Search for the Toad Bright Guy Captain. Here we go, guys. We don't really have to collect coins in this one because not necessary. Now this time, we gotta go this way. Maybe some of you players know how to play. I mean, if you're an awesome player, good for you guys. Now this requires a little bit challenge from the last galaxy we did in Flip Swap. This requires some shaking. You see these powerful clouds in there. If you don't have a cloud, it actually disappears and you fall in here. You don't want to do that. You here see this. When you do this, it performs a cloud. You don't really want to fall in that black hole. So you can use a technique from the last galaxy we did, or you can always use the Z button to actually go further, like this, like that. I don't like these Marios. These are cosmic Marios. There's only 3 this time. Sometimes in different levels with cosmic Marios, they have a bunch of cosmic Marios, and I really don't like them. Because when you hit them, you lose a life. Same thing. There's basically a challenge we gotta do with cosmic Marios, which will happen some challenge in World 2. We're just not gonna explain it. We will explain it when we get there. We gotta finish this world. We haven't even finished this one. How do we get to World 2? Easy peasy. Oh, be careful with this water. I really don't want to touch these. It actually makes your Cloud Mario disappear. It really is not a good idea. Oops. Who is that? What? Why is Toadbrite Guide here?
Yes. Some monkey with sunglasses challenged me to a race. You go instead. I should be in better shape. The scrapping business is going to be harder than I thought.
What monkey? I don't even know there's a monkey in there. On top of that mountain. Is there a mountain that we gotta go? No. Might be the other way. Oh, there is a one up here. I didn't know this. Let's get that. Wait, where am I? I didn't know there's a one up here. I didn't know that. We gotta zoom over to this mountain here. Whoa, it's you! Good work getting up here. They call me the chimp. Seems like you may be a worthy high climbing rival. Take this star. We'll talk later. Yep, this chimp is actually giving us a challenge very soon in Fluffy Buff. I will talk about this pretty soon later when he gives us an email. Also, I don't like racing too. There is a racing battle in World 2 we gotta do. Basically that racing battle is all about the Blue Jays. The Jays. They call them the Jays, but yeah. We really don't want to race them. It takes too long, and it's hard to race. And you gotta cross the line in first, that's the problem. Really don't like that. Look at that. I see you brought back some kind of, floaty souvenir. It's a cloud flower. Wow, there sure is some weird stuff out there, huh? Okay. Should we even dare go to one more galaxy? I don't know about that. There's the right side down galaxy we haven't done. If you guys would like, we can do one challenge and then next episode we will finish up the other one. Basically, that one is just a secret star we gotta do. I guess we can do it. Basically, it doesn't take too long. It only takes a few minutes. Alright, we'll do it. Breaking the laws of gravity. You know what? We'll do it. It doesn't take too long anyways. It takes just quite a time. I really want to finish this. I don't want to finish World 1 by the next episode. Oh, he knocked me down! That's not good. There's like a lot of coins here. We'll worry about that. Maybe a little bit later. If there is a challenge we gotta do, and we got Fire Mario! This is the challenge we gotta do. It's the box, the Fire Mario Box Challenge. You see, what we gotta do is we gotta knock these boxes. We gotta destroy these boxes, not knock these boxes. Destroy these boxes with Fire Mario. Like that, just before his power-up clears off. This is the end of the road for all the trash in the universe. So many boxes, it's getting way out of control. You ask me, do me a favor and burn all of these as fast as you can. What do you say? Alright, I'll leave you to it. Sometimes it takes me at least 10 to 14 tries to get this. And it is a little hard, but not a good start. See if I can do this. Maybe I fail. Maybe I fail. I don't know, guys. Maybe I fail? Did I fail? No, I didn't. I got 1 second remain for my first try. Oh, thanks. That looks great. Here you go. Take the star. Boy, I wish more folks worked as hard as mine. And there we go, guys. One true power star. I mean, the awesome power star. Wow, this episode we took in... We have taken 6 power stars with a ton of work. Woo! It's gonna be a lot more work in the next galaxy. I mean, in the next world. We have only taken 7 coins and 1 star, but not bad for this episode. 295 star bits. And we got the same 1-ups as before. 17 1-ups, 226 coins, and a little more power star. Right now, you know what? Oh, the Toad just added an extra star bit onto the account. I am going to deposit all my star bits in case next time when we have like another Hungry Luma, I can ask him to get some. So we have 446 so far. Alright, guys. That's going to be it for this one. Next time, you know what we're going to do. We're going to finish up Right Side Down Galaxy, the other power star we got have to do. And we're finishing off, we're ending off, concluding World 1 of the Boss 2. So we're going to conclude World 1, and we're going to head to the new world, which is World 2. And it's so exciting, guys. We're going to head to the new world. We don't know what's going to happen for us, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be amazing. So, tune in next time for some more Super Mario Galaxy 2. And then, I will see you guys then. Peace out, everyone.